Why don't you just get up and leave? Because I wanted to talk to my son. Get up and leave.
Own the Charlie Chocolate Factory motion picture soundtrack now.
And DW, I will give you your punishment. Make sure you get a wand shot of the mourners.
This is a story of an ordinary little boy named Charlie Bucket.
Grandpa, don't make it gross.
Anything about it. All the other chocolate makers, you see, they don't...
And DW, I will give you your punishment. Mom went to Kelsey to clean her own room. Mom went to Kelsey to clean her own room.
Do you even remember what it was like?
Well, why why don't you just get up and leave? Get up and leave.
Now, she may be stuck in the shift just for a little time. If that's the case, all you have to do is just reach in and pull her out. Okay?
There's no time for sorry!
Oh, my dear boy, that means you won! Oh, I do congratulate you, I really do. I'm absolutely delighted. And I want you to know, right here, and we mustn't kill you or stamp it, because we have an enormous number of things to do before the day's end. But luckily for us, we have the great glass elevator to speed things up. Things are wrong.
Up and out. What kind of room is that?
And Grandpa had to chase her everywhere. Wow.
Thank you.